first thing I do is turn my transmitter on. A green LED indicator will be over here on. It blinks once. If I give it a gentle throttle, it would light up constant. If I give a break, it lights up constant. Reverse. It'll stay a solid light. As I shut off, and the only thing we need to do is turn it on without the transmitter. It blinks green and it will flicker. I hope this test was helpful if you have an ESC that want to check out your LED light indicator.